beautiful people, welcome to my channel. So today we are at the Grove and we are going to be phone call pranking people. I'm going to be sneaking up behind them talking about gnarly stuff. There's going to be a secret camera in the corner and yeah.
I know you told me a million times, but because I caught him sleeping with another girl. And that's okay. No, that's not okay. Mom, oh my God. Please, just listen to me. Just because you've never been in this situation before doesn't mean you can't help your child out. Dude, I'm the victim here. He isn't. Bye, bye. I'm not talking to you. No. You're not supporting me at all. Brian, I only slept with her once. Why are you breaking up with me? Dude, I caught you sleeping with two guys. Dude, you've told me that you're not bi and you two guys without my back. And I got their text messages, I got their calls. Brian, what the f? I'm done paying for your bills. Oh my God. You want to go there? I caught you two guys, okay? Two guys, and you tell me that you're not bi? You keep... Why are you still lying to me? No, dude. That is not cool. I don't know why you're freaking out. I've only slept with your dad once. This is the second time. Your mom's fine with it. Why can't I date him? I'm chill. You're not chill. You need to just be chill. Nah, I'm done. I'm done with you. No, because you've always done this before. I don't know why you're acting like this. I've dated him and f***ed him a few times. That's it. Like, why? Why are you being like this? Dude, that's not cool.
Bladder is the most sensitive function of the body, and I just felt so judged. So judged. Hello? Hello? Are you ignoring me too, Mom? I'm trying to open up to you. You always want to know what I'm doing, so I'm trying to tell you that I pissed my pants in the middle of everybody looking. No, it was all warm. Mom, why are you laughing? It wasn't cool. Try pissing your own pants in front of everybody. Mom! Whatever, I'm just going to get some cake and go. Pregnant. No, I know. Listen to, stop yelling, please. Stop yelling. Mom, please, I know I'm 19. Stop. Please. So yesterday I was in Calabasas and I met Kris Jenner. I was so nervous that I pissed on her while I was hugging her, and it was so awkward. I was so nervous, dude. Dude, I called my mom and I started crying because she's such an idol to me. No, no, it was so awkward, dude. No, so I told her, I talk about her in my grams and everything, and she's just looking at me and like I couldn't handle her staring at me so much. My bladder just went. And I was wearing thin ass leggings. No, no, so. No, it was crazy. No, no. Dude, you your coworker. You're trying to lie to me again? Wow, wow. Dude, that's f***ed up. We're living together for 2 years. Brian, stop. Stop talking for a second, please. Stop. I have done everything you've asked me for. Oh my. No, I can't. I can't. Dude, I have done everything you've asked me for. Can you listen to me, please? Just for, oh my God, Brian, why are you breaking up with me? No, you keep hanging up on me. I'm trying to talk this through. No, we only slept twice together. It meant nothing.
I don't wanna be your girl no more. No.
Down below and like and comment, and if you like this kind of stuff, please let me know.